Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever stuck on a situation like this? When you update your iPad, and it just stuck on such a screen. It shows support.apple.com/ipad/restore, which means your iPad is in recovery mode. Is it possible to turn it back to normal without any data loss? The answer is yes. In this video, I'll show you 4 efficient ways to fix it. Before we start, don't forget to like this video and subscribe us. So here comes the first method. If you don't have a computer, you should try to force restart manually. For iPad with home button, to force restart, you need to hold the home button and power button at the same time until the Apple logo appears. Now let's get started. Hold the home button and power button at the same time. Loose your finger when you see the Apple logo. But it seems doesn't work. No worries. You can go on to try the second method. Use Tenorshare ReiBoot to exit recovery mode with one click. Tenorshare ReiBoot is a tool that can fix more than 150 iOS system issues without data loss. You can easily get it on Tenorshare.com. To fix your iPad with Tenorshare ReiBoot, you should use a lightning cable to connect it with your computer. Once you've downloaded ReiBoot on your computer, launch it. On the interface, click on the exit recovery mode on the bottom right corner. Yes, you heard me right. Just with one click, you can get your iPad out of this issue magically. It's super easy and worth a try. If you're still stuck on this situation, you can consider trying another feature on ReiBoot, which won't cause any data loss either. Let's go back to ReiBoot to see how it works. Click on the green start button and choose standard repair as it won't cause any data loss. Go on with the blue button. ReiBoot will get the latest firmware of your iPad. Once confirmed, hit download to proceed. When the download is finished, click Start Standard Repair button. Usually it takes about 10 minutes to repair your iPad. Please wait patiently while keep your iPad connected. Okay, when it shows standard repair completed, that means your iPad has been fixed successfully. Check the iPad out. And yes, all the data is still on it. Congratulations. If you prefer to fix this issue with iTunes, you can go on with the fourth method. When you connect your problem iPad with iTunes, it will show that your iPad is required to be updated or restored. If you want to keep all the data on your iPad, you should go on with the update button. Then iTunes will start to fix your iPad. Okay, so this is the tutorial of how to fix iPad stuck on support.apple.com/ipad/restore. If you followed one of these methods and succeeded, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.